Yeah, lots of fun. All right, well, some island critters off our coast were in serious danger.
But now the Channel Island fox is making a comeback. In 2004, they were added to the federal endangered species list. A big reason why was because of the golden eagles who, well, that's their favorite snack. Because the Channel Island foxes, that's not the case anymore. The fox population are now recovering and stabilizing.
2000 to 2007, Channel Island foxes were bred in captive pens on each island where a subspecies was located. And they were released throughout those years. And they bred so well that by 2008, the captive breeding was stopped.